May 30th, 2015. No seats. Took me and my grandson Aiden about 4.5 hours to completely remove all the seats in this bus and the backing, with the help of a grinder and half-inch wrench, half-inch socket set, and of course a hammer and crowbar and drill and drinks in the rain. I decided to leave the heater core back there because for right now, because of the antifreeze going through it and electrical hookup, so eventually I'll take that out too though. And see you next time.